continue the discussion. So one of the program for the application of determinant. The cost of 4 kg onion, 3 kg wheat and 2 kg rice is rupees 60. The cost of 2 kg onion, 4 kg wheat and 6 kg rice is rupees 90. And the cost of 6 kg onion, 2 kg wheat and 3 kg rice is rupees 70. So find the cost of each items per kg by using the matrix method. Now first fill. Elements of these are represented in the form of linear equations. Now the one of the things are represented in the form of onion, wheat and rice. Now the cost of onion is denoted by S. Cost of wheat is denoted by Y. And cost of rice is denoted by Z. Now these are the individual cost of onion, wheat and then rice. So by using the given condition, the cost of 4 kg onion. So onion is denoted by S. Therefore the 4 kg onion can be denoted by 4X. 3 kg wheat. Wheat is denoted for Y. And 3 kgs is denoted by 3Y. And 2 kg rice. So rice is denoted by Z. 2Z. So 4 times 4 kg onion, 3 kg wheat and 2 kg rice. Their cost is rupees 60. Therefore it will be equal to 60. So similarly, now the second condition, the cost of 2 kg onion. 2 kg onion is denoted by 2x, 4 kg wheat is denoted by 4y and 6 kg rice is denoted by 6L. So then the cost is rupees 90. And third condition is the cost of 6 kg onion, that is 6x, 2 kg wheat is denoted by 2y and 3 kg rice is denoted by 3z. Then the cost is rupees 70. So these are the given conditions are represented in the simultaneous form. So after that we represented the elements of the matrix A, where A is nothing but 4, 3, 2, 2, 4, 6, 6, 2, 3. Means if the coefficient of X are represented in the first row, Y are represented in the second row and Z are represented, columns, X are in the first column, Y are in the second column and Z are in the third column. So variables of X, Y, Z are represented in a column matrices and it's denoted by using the capital X. And the constants are denoted by one of the column matrices and it's denoted by B. 60, 90 and then 70. So after that by using the conditions of inverse. Inverse is defined by 1 over determinant of A into adjoint. So therefore first we find determinant of A. So first element is 4. 4 of first row, first columns are get neglected, remaining are 12 minus 12. And the second element is 3. 3 of first row, second columns are get neglected, 6 minus 12. 6 minus 12 plus 2 of. So 2 is an element of first row, third column. These are get neglected. In the remaining sum, 4 minus 24. So 12 minus 12 is 0. 0 into 4 is 0. 6 minus 12 is minus 6. Minus into minus is plus. 6 into 3 is 18. Minus 4 minus 24 is minus 20. Plus into minus is minus. 20 into 2 is 40. So after that simplify, that is nothing more. 20. Sorry, please make it your corrections. In the second row, 3 of first row, second column is get neglected. 6 into 3 is 3 into 2 is 6, 6 minus 6 into 6 is 36. 6 minus 36 is minus 30, minus into minus is plus, 30 into 3 is 90. 4 minus 24 is minus 20, plus into minus is minus, 20 into 2 is 40. So that is 90 minus 40 is nothing but 50. It's not equal to 0. So after that we'll find adjoints. So adjoint is nothing but transpose of the cofactor. Therefore first we'll find the cofactors of each element. First row is multiplied with plus. It's an elements of first row, first column, and these are get neglected. Remaining is 12 minus 12. 12 minus 12. It will be equal to 0. Then A12. A12 is multiplied by minus. It's an elements of first row, second column, and these are get neglected. And the remaining are 6 minus 36. 6 minus 36 is minus 30. Minus into minus is plus 30. Then A13. A13 is multiplied by plus. And it's an elements of first row, third column. And these are get neglected. That is 4 minus 24 is nothing but minus 20. Next row. A21. It's multiplied by minus. And it's an elements of second row, first column. And these are get neglected. Remaining circuit cross multiply 9 minus 4. Equals minus 5. A22. It's an elements of second row, second column, and these are get neglected. Remaining are 4 into 3 is 12, minus 6 into 2 is 12. 12 minus 12 is 0. Then A23 is multiplied by minus, and it's an elements of second row, third column, and these are get neglected. Remaining is 8 minus 18. It will be equal to minus 10. Minus into minus is plus 10. Then A31. A31 is an element of third row, first column, and these are get neglected. And remaining are get cross multiplied 18 minus 8. It will be equal to 10. Then A32. A32 is third row, second column. These are get neglected. 6 into 4 is 24. Minus 2 into 2 is 4. It will be equal to minus 20. Then A32. So A33 is third row, third column. And these are get neglected. And remaining is 16 minus 6. 16 minus 6 is equal to 10. Now these are will be called as adjoints or cofactors of the each elements of a given determinants. So then we'll adjoint. Adjoint is nothing but transpose of the cofactor. So elements of the first row. 0, 30, minus 20. And in second row, minus 5, 0, 10. And in third row, 10, minus 20, 10. So after transpose, if it is can be written as 0, minus 5, 10, 30, 0, minus 20, minus 20, 10, 10. Now these are will be called as adjoint of A. So after them by using that inverse. So inverse is nothing but monomer determinant of A into adjoint of A. So determinant of A is nothing but 50. That is 1 divided by 50 into adjoints are 0, minus 5, 10, 30, 0, minus 20, minus 20, 10, 10. So then we'll consider the solution. So where x is nothing but, where x is equal to A inverse into B. So here A inverse is 1 divided by 50 of adjoints are 0, minus 5, 10, 30, 0, minus 20, minus 20, 10, 10. These are the inverse of that matrix into B, where B is one of the constants of the given equation. These are 60, 90, and 70. So after that, we get multiplied with rows and column wise. Now, first row, first column. So 0 into 60 is 0, plus into minus is minus, 90 into 5, 450. 30. Similarly, second row, first column, 60 into 30 plus 0 into 90 plus into minus is minus 20 into 7. Then third row, first column, minus 20 into 60 is minus 120. 10 into 90 is 90 plus 10 into 70 is 10 into 90 is 900. So plus 10 into 70 is 700. So after that, let it simplify. 700 minus 450 is 250. 1800 minus 1700 is 400. So 900 plus 700 is 1600. 1600 minus 120. 1480. 1200. So 1600 minus 1200. That is 400. So after that division, divisible by 50. So 250 into divided by 50 or 250 into 1 divided by 50. 0, 0, 0 get answer. 25 divided by 5 is 5. Again 0, 0 get cancelled. 40 divided by 5. 0, 0 get cancelled is 40 divided by 5 is 8. Therefore, these are the values of x, y and z. But x is called the cost of onion, y is the cost of wheat and z is the cost of rice. So, we will write the conclusion. Cost of onion per kg is rupees 5. Cost of wheat per kg is rupees 8 and cost of rice per kg is rupees 8. So these are the corresponding weights of these items. Next one, if A equals 2 minus 3, 5, 3, 2 minus 4, 1, 1 minus 2. Find A inverse. And using A inverse to solve the system of equation, 2x minus 3y plus 5z equal to 11, 3x plus 2y minus 4z equal to minus 9, x plus y minus 2z is equal to minus 3. So first we'll observe the one of the things. What are the coefficient of x, y, z of these three equations are the elements of the given matrices. 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, 1. Minus 3, 2, 1. These are the elements of the second column. And 5 minus 4 minus 2 are the elements of the third column. So therefore, so if both are in the same, either it can be given as in the form of matrices or it will be directly given as in the form of equations. Both are will be same. So by using that equation, first we will find the elements of inverse of a matrices. So now first we will find the determinant of A. So determinant of A is 2 of, 2 is an element of first row, first column. These are get generated minus 4 plus 4. Now the second element is minus of minus 3. So it's an element of first row, second column. So just we get cross multiply minus 6, minus into minus is plus 4. Third element is 5. 5 is an element of first row, third column. And these are get generated. So it is 3 minus 2. So 2 of 0 plus 3 of minus 2 plus 5 of 1. So it's minus 6 plus 5. It will be equal to minus 1. It's not equal to 0. So after that we find that cofactors of each elements of the matrices. First element is multiplied by plus, that is minus 4 plus 4. It will be equal to 0. A12, it's an element of the first row, second column, is multiplied by minus. And these are get neglected. Remaining sum, minus 6 plus 4. It will be equal to minus 2. Minus into minus is plus 2. A13, it's multiplied by plus. And it's an element of first row, third column. And these are get neglected. That is 3 minus 2 1. Then next row, A21. It's an element of second row, first column. Therefore, it's multiplied by minus. So these elements are being negated. Remaining are 6 minus 5. 6 minus 5 is 1. 1 into minus is minus 1. Then A22. It's an element of second row, second column. It's multiplied by plus. So minus 4, minus 5. It's minus 9. A23. It's multiplied by minus. It is an element of second row, third column. 2 plus 3. Equal to 5 into minus. Next way, A31. It's multiplied by plus. It's an element of third row, first column. 12 minus 10. It will be equal to 2. A32. It's multiplied by minus. And it's an element of third row, second column. Minus 8. Minus 15. Minus into minus is plus 23. Then A33. It's an element of third row, third column. 4 plus 9. It will be equal to 13. Therefore, adjoint of A is nothing but transpose of A cofactor. Elements of first row 0, 2, 1. The second row minus 1, minus 9, minus 5. And in elements of third row 2, 23, 13. So after the transpose of that matrix is 0, minus 1, 2, 2, minus 9, 23, 1, minus 5, 13. These are the regard as adjoint of A. So after them by using the inverse. Now A inverse is nothing but 1 over determinant of A into adjoint of A. So determinant of A is minus 1. That is 1 divided by minus 1 or minus 1 divided by 1 into adjoint. 0, minus 1, 2, 2, minus 9, 23, 1, minus 5, 13. So after that by using the solutions. Then x is nothing but A inverse into B. Where A inverse is minus 1 half. 0, minus 1, 2, 2, minus 9, 23, 1, minus 5, 30. Into B. Now B are called as what are the constants of the given equation. Given equations are represented in the form of AX plus BY plus Z equal to D. So what are the elements of D1, D2, D3? These are 11, minus 5, minus 3. So we get multiplied. Minus 1 half. 0 into 11 is 0. Minus into minus is plus 1 into 5. Again plus into minus is minus 3 into 2. So first row, second column. 11 into 2 is 22. Minus into minus is plus 9 into 5 is 45. Plus into minus is minus 23 into 3 is 69. Third row, first column. 11 minus into minus is plus 25. Plus into minus is minus 39. So that is minus 1 half. Let's simplify. 5 minus 6 is minus 1. 22 plus 45 is 67. 67 minus 69 is minus 2. 11 plus 25 is 36. 36 minus 39 is minus 3. So after then these elements are get multiplied by minus 1. Minus into minus is plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. So these are the elements of x, y and z. Therefore, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2 and z is equal to 3. These are the solutions of the given set of equations. Next one. Use product. 1 minus 1, 2, 0, 2 minus 3, 3 minus 2, 4 into another one of the matrices minus 2, 0, 1, 9, 2 minus 3, 6, 1, minus 2 to solve the system of equations. Now, if these two are the product of two matrices, so by using the condition of multiplications of the matrices, suppose if it is also possible without using the multiplication, by using the given equations, set of given equations are will be taken as in the form of ax plus by plus z equal to d1. So only by using these set of equation if it is possible to solve the system of equation. But in your given question is by using product of two matrices na use maadi the given system of solution can be solving with each other. So therefore first we'll get multiplying these two matrices. Generally these are will be denoted by A and B. The first matrices is denoted for A and the second matrices is denoted for B. Then A into B is nothing but first row, first column. 1 into minus 2 is minus 2. Minus 1 into 9 is minus 9. Plus 2 into 6 is 12. Again first row, second column. 1 into 0 is 0. Minus 1 into 2 is minus 2. Plus 1 into 2 is plus 2. Again first row, third column. 1 minus into minus is plus 3. Minus 4. Similar, second row, first column, 0 into minus 2, 2 into 9 is 18, minus 18. Second row, second column, 0 plus 4, minus 4. Second row, third column, 1 minus 6, plus 6. Then third row, minus 6, minus 18, plus 24. Third row, second column, 0, minus 4, plus 4. Third row, third column, 3, plus 6, minus 8. Then, let's simplify. Minus 2, minus 9 is minus 11, plus 12 is 1. Minus 2, plus 2 is 0. Plus 3, plus 4 minus 4 is 0. Minus 18 plus 18, 0. 4 minus 4, 0 into 0, sorry, 3 into 1 is 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. Then 1 into 0 is 0. 6 minus 6 is 0. 0, 0, 1. Therefore, A into B is nothing but I. So A into B is equal to I means it's one of the definitions of inverse of a matrices. So if inverse of a, according to the definition of inverse of a matrices, one of the matrices per the inverse of another one. A into B or B into A is nothing but I. It means one of the matrices is the inverse of another matrices. Suppose if A is an inverse of B or B is an inverse of A, anything are will be possible. But so in the given set of equations are represented in the form of ax plus by plus z equal to d. By using that concept, now the coefficient of x are nothing but 1, 2, 3, y are minus 1, minus 3, minus 2 and z are 2, minus 3, 4. So these are the elements of the first matrices, means the set of elements of the matrix A. The coefficients of x are 1, 2, 3, 1, sorry, coefficient of x are 1, 0, 0 x, 1, 0, 3, coefficients of y are minus 1, 2, minus 2 and z are 2, minus 3, 4. Therefore, the first matrices are called as given matrices and second one is the inverse of that matrices. First one is a given matrices and second one is the inverse of that matrices. So A into B is equal to I means one of the matrix is the inverse of another matrix. Suppose A is the inverse of B or B is the inverse of A. But if the coefficient of x, y, z are the given equations are represented in the elements of the first matrices, if the coefficients of x are in the first row, B or y are in the second row and z are in the third row, therefore the first matrices is a given matrices and second one is the inverse of that matrices. So what are the elements of the second matrices are the inverse of first matrix. Therefore A inverse is nothing but minus 2, 0, 1, 9, 2, minus 3, 6, 1, minus 2. So that is one of the applications of product. histomatosis. Therefore, if it is not necessary to find the adjoint or then determinant value by using the set of equations. After that, by using the solution. Solution is nothing but A inverse into B. Well, A inverse is minus 2, 0, 1, 9, 2, minus 3, 6, 1, minus 2 into constants are. Constants are nothing but 1, 1, 2. So, it might be done. Minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. 1 into 0 is 0 plus 1 into 2 is 2. Then second row, 9 into 1 is 9 plus 1 into 2 is 2. Minus into minus plus is minus 3 into 2 is 6. 6 into 1 is 6 plus 1 into 1 minus 2 into 2 is minus 2. After that, plus 2 minus 2 is 0. 9 plus 2 is 11. 11 minus 6 is 5. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 minus 4 is 3. So, these are the values of or elements of the matrix, yes. But matrix X is denoted by X, Y, Z. Therefore, the values of X is equal to X is nothing but 0, Y is nothing but 5, and Z is equal to 3. These are the solutions of the given set of equations. Next one. So, on the system of equation, 2 by X plus 3 by Y plus 10 by Z is equal to 4. 4 by X minus 6 by Y plus 5 by Z is equal to 1. 6 by X plus 9 by Y minus 20 divided by Z is equal to. Now, first we'll observe this equation and comparing with the previous problems. So, first we'll talk about the main differences of this set of equations are in set of variables. Variables are in the form of reciprocal. 1 over X, 1 over Y, 1 over Z. But in the previous problems, these are will be multiple of X, X, Y and then Z. Therefore, first we'll by using solution. So, by using the substitution, put 1 over X is equal to capital X, 1 over Y is equal to capital Y, and 1 over Z is equal to capital Z. So, what are the reciprocals of these variables are by using in the substitution. These are denoted by capital X, capital Y, and capital Z. By using this substitution, and we rearrange the given set of equations. Therefore, the above equations can be written as 2 by X is nothing but 2 into capital X. So, 2 by X is also can be written as 2 into 1 over X. But 1 over X is nothing but capital X. That is 2X plus 3Y plus 10Z is equal to 2. Similarly, 4X minus 6Y plus 5Z is equal to 1. And the third one is 6X plus 9y minus 20z is equal to 2. These are in the form of standard equation. After that, we are solving the equation. So, first we will write the elements of A. Where A is nothing but 2, 3, 10, 4, minus 6, 5, 6, 9, minus 20. So, first and elements of X are capital X, capital Y, capital Z, and B are nothing but 4, 1, 2. Now determinants are A. So 2 of first row, first columns are get neglected. Minus into minus is plus 6 into 2. 20 is 120. Minus 9 into 5. Minus 3 of minus 80. Minus 30. Plus 10 of 36 plus 36. You simplify. 2 of, so 120 minus 45. Minus 3 of, minus 80 minus 30. Plus 10 of 36 plus 36 is 72. So then we get simplified. 75 into 2. 140. 3 into 110 is 330. 72 into 10 is 720. 720 plus 330 plus 140 will be equal to 1190. Which will minus A11. It's multiplied by plus. It's an elements of first row, first column. That is 120 minus 45 equal to 75. A12 multiplied by minus. So first row, second columns are get neglected. Minus 80, minus 30 is minus 110. Minus into minus is plus 110. So A13 is multiplied by plus, and it's an elements of first row, third column. That is 36 plus 36. A21 is multiplied by minus. It's an elements of second row, first column. That is minus 60, minus 9. That is minus 150. Minus into minus is plus 150. A22 is multiplied by plus. It's an elements of second row, second column. These are get neglected. That is minus 40, minus 60. So minus 40, minus 60 is minus 100. A23 is an element of second row, third column. These are get neglected. 18 minus 18. 18 minus 18 is 0. A31 is an element of third row, first columns. These are get neglected. 15 plus 60. That is 75. A32 is multiplied by minus. And it's an elements of third row, second column. 10 minus 40 is minus 30. Minus into minus is plus 30. Then A33 is multiplied by plus. And it's an elements of third row, third column. And these are get neglected. Minus 12, minus 12. So that is minus 20. These are will be called as minus cofactors of each elements of the given matrices. So after that we write adjoint. Adjoint of A is transpose of the cofactor. Elements of first row. 75, 110, 72. In second row, 150, minus 100, 0. And in third row, 75, 30, minus 25. After transpose of that matrix is 75, 150, 75, 110, minus 100, 30, 72, 0, minus 24. These are will be called as adjoint of the matrices. So then by using the definition of A inverse, where A inverse is equal to 1 over determinant of A into adjoint of A. That is 1 over 1200 into adjoint is 75, 150, 75, 110, minus 100, 30, 72, 0, minus 24. So then the solutions of the given equations. Now solutions are defined by x is equal to A inverse into B. Where A inverse is 1200 of 75 minus 150, 75, 110, minus 100, 30, 72, 0, minus 24 into elements of B. 4, 1, 2. So then we get multiplied. Minus 1200. So 1 over 1200 into 75 into 4. 300 minus 150. 75 into 2, 150. 110 into 4 minus 100 plus 60. In the third order, 72 into 4 plus 0 minus 24 into 2, 48. So then we will simplify. 1200 off. Minus 150 plus 150 get cancelled is 300. Minus 100 plus 60 is minus 40 plus 440 is 400. 288 minus 48. So after the division is nothing but 300 divided by 1200, 400 divided by 1200, 240 divided by 1200. So then we get simplified. Zeros are will get cancelled. So 3 divided by 12 is nothing but 1 by 4. 4 divided by 12 is 1 by 3. 24 divided by 120. 1 0 is get cancelled. 24 divided by 120. 12 tens are 12 twos are. Again 2 ones are 2 fives are. That is 1 divided by 5. Now these are the elements of capital S. But capital X is nothing but reciprocals of the small letters. So capital X can be written as 1 over X. Capital Y can be written as 1 over Y. And capital Z can be written as 1 divided by Z. So therefore 1 divided by 4 is equal to 1 over X. 1 divided by 3 is equal to 1 over Y. And 1 divided by 5 is equal to 1 over Z. Taking the reciprocal, the values of X is equal to 4, Y is equal to 3, and Z is equal to 5. So these are the